Hey, I'm working on an updated What is Escape from Tarkov video. What's something about Tarkov that you wish you knew a lot earlier? Kind of doing like a beginner's guide. So I could go up to the resort, but I need some PMC kills. So I'm going to be cheesy. I was going to say and wait for those guys to come, but they're already throwing nades. The only thing I don't like is aiming down sights takes a little bit. That's why close range, I usually just use the laser. Do we think there's a third? Oh, there's flashbangs at the resort. Oh, I forgot to take that out. Oh, damn, Najota. What are you doing, dude? We're not doing too bad, to be honest. I headshot this dude. I somehow need to, like, get an editor. Flash drive. I don't know if I'm liking this one with the, it's in single fire, too. And SP6 ammo. Tell me how he's alive. Don't go prone. There's one backpack there. Oh, so one of them dropped their pack back right there. That's one that I killed. Oh my gosh, airdrop. Oh my gosh. What does he have? Screw it, I'll come back for this. Oh man, do I go for it? Let me just see what this guy had in here before I go. Nope. Sure. Nope, nope. Sure, sure. Yes, yes, yes. There's only so many ways to die. Just make this easier on us. Trap that, trap that, trap that, trap that. I kind of want to take that armor, man. Whatever. I guess we'll drop this here. Take that backpack. I mean, I'm already at 68 kilos. Here. Pick this up. I don't even know what's worth and not worth it. Let's just go get out. Oh my gosh. I thought there was somebody just prone waiting for somebody to come to a lighthouse. I'm not gonna lie, that scared me a little bit. That is actually not bad. Like at all. I thought I got like 3 or 4 players. Like, what was that, 5 players? That means I'm like way more than halfway with my mission. Yeah, it was definitely a very good raid.